Okay, this is a picture I took, actually, of Pete Buck from the band R.E.M. This was his house in Athens that I went to visit with a friend of mine who was bringing him some Bob Dylan records. And actually, Pete had us in, and he had made cookies or muffins or something for us. He was very nice. I think this was one of the last times he lived in Athens. I think this was before he was married, so this was probably around 1985, 1986, maybe even 87.